Syracuse will head to Pittsburgh on Saturday now to face the defending ACC champs.
What I see this week is just a huge opportunity for us to go 1-0 again, really stand on business.
Too high and intercepted. Taken down for a huge loss.
Trader going deep. That's been his big target all season.
But he's doing it all for the Orange.
It's Jahan Carter.
Slater for a touchdown.
If you don't love college football, you don't have a pulse.